Usual daily routine, morning routine. Hindi pa naka-basic ko.
Look at my nail. Look at my nail.
Natanggalin.
Ay!
Ay sige na kain mo. So ito ang ano namin ay niluto ko guys, yung spam at saka fried rice. Ayan, sige na kain na, bilis, late na kayo. Okay, sorry, mami, late na. So, ayan na guys, nag-get ako ng fried rice at saka spam. Hindi ko siya nilagyan ng eggs kasi ayaw niya yan. Mas gusto niya yung solo na spam at saka fried rice lang. So, ayan, hinihintay namin yung bus. Anong oras na? 6:37 na, hindi pa nakabis si kuya. Sige na, bilis. Sige guys, mamaya ulit. Maghanda ko, ihanda ko lang sila. Good morning! Ito yung ginawa kong sandwich kay ate. Ito yung tinatag nilang Martadela. Tapos nilagyan ko siya ng lettuce. Tapos kay kuya naman, ito yung kiss picon. Ito siya guys. Ito siya, cheese kay kuya. So, ayan, ito ang sandwich nilang ipabaon ko. Tapos, ito kay kuya, apple guys, at saka biscuit. Si Cheyenne, binigyan ko siya ng biscuit tapos bibili daw siya sa sa school nila. So ito guys. So, andito na naman kami sa school. Kausapin namin yung principal about sa books na hindi namin nahanap. Hindi namin na ano. So andito si Mr. Hi, say hello. Ayan, so mamaya ulit guys. Break nila. Sana makita namin si Cheyenne. Saan kaya siya?
Recess.
Yeah, recess. Recess time. Ayan, kumakain sila ng sandwich. Yeah, saan kaya si Cheyenne? Sa taas siya eh. Ayan, dito na si Ma'am, si Cheyenne. Ayan, recess pala nila, guys. Ayan, yung friend niya siguro.
You're fine?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go now.
Thank you, Young.
Done.
Done.
Yeah. Ayan na, guys. Kinuha na namin yung books. Sige na, bye-bye. Okay?
Yeah. Sorry. Adios.
Hi.
Okay, hello.
Okay. Yeah.
Bye. Yeah. Bye-bye, Cheyenne. That's her friend from the...
I don't know. So yan guys, so na yung books. Ipa-photocopy namin. Wala kaming magawa guys, hindi namin mahanap yung books ni Kian. So ito. Tignan namin si Kian. Kung anong ginagawa niya. Ngayon, recess pala nila guys. Saan kaya si Kian Tot? Ano kayang ginagawa niya? Sa baba daw sila eh. Mga grade 1, sa baba daw sila. Where is he? Gusto kong saan si Kian? Saan kaya
siya? Look where he is.
Where? Kumakain siya. Hello. Guys, tapos na kami sa school. Ipa-photocopy namin yung ni Kian. Wala na kaming mahahanap. Sige, coughing.
When we didn't coughing. See. Yeah, there's coughing.
Ano?
Where we should put to...
Here? Or in the Beirut? We need to do now, Lado. Maybe mafikara pa like this.
I know.
So, maghanap kami ng photocopy shop. So, ayan guys.
mamaya ulit. Hello guys, so andito kami what this hospital, ha?
At Mount Lebanon.
Mount Lebanon. Magpa-vaccine si Mr. Samaan ko siya. First vaccine, right? Me, I'm waiting my schedule. Not yet my turn. So, si Mr. muna. Yes, may ulit guys. So, ito yung hospital. Maybe because too much. Ito yung hospital guys. So, mamaya ulit guys. Dito kami ngayon sa ano guys, sa hospital, magbabaksin si Mr. Yan. First dose. Oh, sa akin hindi pa. Next ano pa siguro, next month. Inshallah. Wala pa akong schedule guys. So, ayan.
Yeah, everybody should do it.
Tignan nyo guys, ang ganda, bamboo. Si Mr.
Salon.
At wait.
Monitoring.
Yeah, 5 minutes. Pag may side effect daw, babalik kami dun sa loob. No, ito yung waiting area, guys. Maybe it's not good. Tapos na siya sa first dose. And then next dose when second dose.
They will
okay. So, ayan guys, tapos na siya. Waiting lang kami.
Settings.
Hello guys! So, andito na naman kami ni Kuya para mag-lecture.
When I finish the book, I will begin to play with
it.
A little!
Ganito. Kasi dito guys, dapat pag mag-aral-aral talaga. Nako. So anyway guys, ano, yun na nga, pumunta kami sa school, tapos nag-photocopy kami. So kinausap namin yung principal, ayun, nanghiram kami ng mga books. Bale, yung hiniram namin guys, English, at saka math, yung science hindi pa kasi bale 6 yung libro na pinaano namin, pinag-photocopy namin. My God, ang mahal guys. Kaya yung volume 2 next time na lang pag after matapos yung volume 1 nila. So, sa 6 na books na pinag-photocopy namin, 4 lang yung napapotocopy namin. At saka ngayon ko lang alam guys na may copyright din pala ang books. Hindi pwede, hindi allowed yung mag-photocopy. So, naglibot na naman kami ni Mr. para ipa-photocopy. Naghanap kami ng shop na yung mag-preprint, ganyan, mag-photocopy. Kasi may copyright pala, ayaw nila guys. So, itong last na nahanap namin, malaking ano siya, malaking ano yung parang yung nagpiprint siya ng mga documents ganyan. So may letter nag-sign si Mr. na may responsibility siya kapag yung about sa ganyan kasi copyright, may copyright pala ang books guys, ngayon ko lang alam. So ayun, so ayun na nga guys yung nangyari. Hay nako, ayun na, ito na yung isa, ito yung volume 1 na English, ito may bind na din siya. So, ayun, wala kaming magawa guys, double ang price. Wala kaming magawa talaga. So, anyway, ayan, mag-start na kaming mag-lesson. Notebook nila, may ganyan-ganyan. Oh, hindi gaya sa atin na walang ganyan. Ganito yung notebook nila. So, hindi niya alam kung saan ang line. Kaya mistake siya. Tignan nyo, dito siya nag-mistake kasi pinagdikit-dikit niya. Dapat hindi daw, dapat ganito. Diba sa atin iba yung notebook natin, hindi ganyan. May ano siya, may line-line na ganyan, oh. So ito yung ano ni Kuya, science.
Ito 8. And I need to write 5 letters and then another 5 letters.
Oh, hala, we will check the agenda when we karaba. Now, sige na dit, here. I finish here. Yala, here. Yan kay ate, guys, English niya. Vocabulary. Ayan, nasa nouns na sila.
Hello!
Verb. Mommy, wait, mommy, I'm showing.
I'm rewriting it because my handwriting is ugly. Look at the one.
Ah, nirip
look,
niya.
Look.
Bakit pink kasi, anak?
I don't know.
Okay.
Hey, the decor on this one.
Okay, make it nice, but you need to understand the meaning. And I try to understand the meaning, okay? Not only you write, you should know the meaning of it, okay?
Okay.
Gold. Okay. Secret.
I will throw these.
Yeah, throw na. Ayan na si ate. Say hello.
Hi.
What next? What next?
I have to understand the geography. And do my homework.
Yes.
And what Arabic.
And
and the one reciting the 5 properties. Yeah, I recited on Friday. On Friday, and I did good.
Yes, good. Na si Kuya na sige, bilisan mo na. Tagal mo.
Oh wait, I also have a science homework, but I cannot open it because I need karaba.
Yeah, maghintay tayo ng karaba.
Yeah.
Ito naman si Kuya, bilis mo ang tagal ha.
The part 4. Balls, part, not the 4 balls, it's 4.
Yeah,
he mentioned that I have to do homework 21 and 22. And, yeah.
Okay. So, ayan, guys. Guys, so, ayan.
5 plus, Pedro and Mr. Sikian. We don't know the number.
Ayan, bago okay. Matulog.
5 plus, how much to be equal
dito
to
8? Dito sa ate. So, ayan guys. Good night. Ingat lagi. Thank you for watching.
Bye. Plus, how much?
Bye-bye.